Yikes! I don't remember there being this many people here before. They must be getting out of work. How are we going to look for the hat with so many people around? Let me think. I know. If we get everyone's attention, maybe they can help. Tiki?
Me?
Why don't you practice for the play by getting everyone's attention on the sidewalk? Go for it.
I'm not ready.
Come on! Just get up on that bench over there and say some lines. That'll get everyone's attention.
I'd rather save it for the real performance.
Oh, forget it. I'll do it. Attention, everybody! Hey, Frankie, yell out, Rapunzel, let down your fair hair.
Gotcha.
Rapunzel, let down your fair hair. I shall not let down my fair hair for thee, because thee are not yet a prince.
She's good.
You'll be just as good, Tiki.
Thanks, but I'm still nervous.
And if you'd like to see Rapunzel starring my friend Tiki, come to the theater tonight! In the meantime, can you search for my other friend Ella's hat? It's red! Superb sidekick stuff! Thanks!
Keep looking, everyone!
I found it!
Already?
Oh, that's just a handkerchief. Thanks for looking. So where do we go next? The only place left is that windy bridge. To the bridge!
Wow! Sure is a lot windier than when we were here before.
Ella?
Hey! What if the winds on this bridge blew your hat out of your bike basket and into the ocean?
Then it might be gone forever.
Well, what if we go back to the beach? Maybe it's buried under the seaweed. We should go back and really look hard this time.
No, we can't be late for your play. Maybe someone will find my hat. Eventually. Let's go back to the theater.
Wait! Stop! I know where your hat is.
You do?
The wind didn't blow your hat into the ocean. There it is. Up there.
My hat! Come on back, your hat! Wow! Neat! Way to go, Tiki! You found it in the nick of time!